The next example, on that same page, page number 29, example is written. That example, let's solve that example. Reshma bought some vegetables. They included 3/4 kilo potatoes, 1 kilo onions, 1/2 kilo cabbage, and 1/4 kilo tomatoes. What is the total weight of the vegetables in her bag? So now, here all the quantities are given kilogram and gram. So students, when we solve the examples, you should know the basic conversions from kilogram gram. What is the basic conversion? 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. This is the basic conversion. So now under this, we can convert 1/2 kilogram, 1/4 or 3/4 also. So see here, she brought 1 kilogram of they include 3/4 kilo potatoes. Now, potatoes. How much she brought? Potatoes, 3/4 kilogram. 3/4 kilogram. Now, 3/4 kilogram. Now, see, 1 kilogram means 1000 gram. Then, we will solve first. 1/2 kilogram means how much? Okay, so before this potatoes, let me clear you all the conversions first of kilogram and gram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. Then 1/2 kilogram. 1/2 kilogram will be how much now? Is equal to 1/2 of 1000 is 500 gram. Okay, then 3/4 kilogram. 3/4 kilogram. Now 3/4 kilogram means what? Now 500. See, I told you this suppose full. It is 1000. Then if I do the 4 parts of this, then each part will be half will be 500. Then 1/2 of 500 is the 250, isn't it? 250, this also 250, this 250, this 250. Now half means this half part is 500 gram. Now 3/4 means what? 250 plus 250 plus 250. So 500 plus 250. 500 plus 250 is how much? Is 750. So that, like that way, 3/4 kilogram means 750 gram. 3/4 kilogram is equal to 750 gram, and 1/4 kilogram. 1/4 kilogram. 1/4 means this 1/4 part is equal to 250 gram. Okay, so these 4 conversions are basic conversions, how to convert kilogram to gram. So you should know this all conversions. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. 1/2 kilogram is equal to 500 gram. 3/4 kilogram is equal to 750 gram, and 1/4 kilogram is equal to 250 gram. So this conversion you must write in your notebook. Then now let's solve that example. So now it's easy for you. So now see, Reshma brought 3/4 kilo potatoes. Now how much potatoes she brought? Here I will write potatoes 3/4 kilogram. So 3/4 kilogram means how many gram? 750 gram. So let me write in gram, 750 gram. We converted it into gram. Then 1 kilo onions. 1 kilo onions means 1 kilogram onions. So onions 1 kilo means what? 1000 gram. 1000 gram. Then 1/2 kilo cabbage. She brought cabbage also. 1/2 kilogram. 1/2 kilogram. Now 1/2 kilogram means how many gram? 500 gram. Okay. And 1/4 kilo tomatoes. She brought tomatoes also. 1/4 kilo. 1/4 kilogram means 250 grams. 250 grams. Okay. So let's add this. If I add this, what will be the addition? Here 0, then here 5 plus 5, 10, then here 1, 8, 8, 9, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 1, 1 plus 1, 2. So what is the addition? 2500 gram. Okay. Now, this answer we got in gram only. Means total gram. How much grams she brought that all the vegetables? 2500 gram. So they ask, what is the total weight of the vegetable in her bag? Now this answer, if we get in gram, we can convert it into kilogram also. How? So total weight of vegetables is equal to 2500 gram. So that is, IE means that is, how many kilogram? So 1 kilogram is 1000 gram. So if I want to convert gram to kilogram, then I must divide that quantity by 1000. See, what I want to do? I want to convert gram to kilogram. Means 1 gram is 1000 kilogram. Like that way, 2500 gram, if I want to convert into kilogram, I have to divide it by 1000. So what will happen? When we divide 10, 100, 1000, no need to do that proper division. So what we have to do is that, see, how many zeros are there on 1? 1, 2, 3. How many zeros are there? 3. That many digits we have to move back from the right side. From the right side to the denominator, to the numerator, sorry. Then 1, 2, 3. So here decimal point will come in between 2 and 5. That means 2.500. That is kilogram. See students, again. Total weight we got in gram. What I have done? I just converted gram to kilogram. That means I just divided this quantity 2500 by 1000. While dividing, what I have done? I counted the zeros on 1. How many zeros are there? 3 zeros are there. So that 3 digits I move back to the numerator place. 1, 2, 3. That means it came, the decimal point came here. 2.500. That means 2.500 is also equivalent to 2.50 is also equivalent to 2.5. That means total weight of the vegetable is 2.5 kilogram. Means 2.5 kilogram. She brought the total weight of the, means total weight. This is not the cost. This is the weight of the vegetable we have counted. So how much is the total weight of the vegetable is 2.5 kilogram. Okay, so this way you have to write this second example also in notebook. That is on page number 29, example. From there you have to start that Reshma bought some vegetable. That is the example. And this is the solution. This solution as it is, means this answer as it is, you will copy in your notebook. Okay, so as we go ahead, you will clear this all the conversions, that is kilogram to gram, meter to kilometer to meter, then liter to milliliter. So this is for just as the for let's this revision it was. So let's copy this example in notebook. Okay.